respected president of this evening region meet, Lion Santosh Kumar, his consort, and friends. When I was asked to introduce the chief guest by our region chair, I immediately agreed. Then requested him to send a small biodata. When I received the biodata, I became very nervous. Can I do justice to this distinguished person? Accommodation of highest order and achiever of far excellence. However, I am trying to introduce him in few words, then we'll listen to him more in his own words. It's indeed a privilege to introduce a highly accomplished and scholar of repute, Dr. Guddam Tulsiram Das. Success is a ladder. One cannot climb without hands in pocket. It is through conscientious and persistent efforts and one develops the talent and master the art of perfection. A really great person is known by great science. Generosity in design, humility in execution, and moderation in success. And Dr. Tulsiram is one such person who truly adorns these great signs. Graduate in electricals and electronics engineering, postgraduate in industrial devices and controls, doctorate in electrical engineering, Dr. Tulsiram is vested with 30 years of teaching and 15 years of administrative experience. During his tenure, he has published more than 151 research papers at national and international journals and conferences, besides providing guidance in research and thesis submission to many, many deserving scholars. Multi-talented Dr. Tulsiram is a member of editorial board of 3 journals, and he himself has authored and reviewed many manuals and textbooks in the area of power electronics. Recognized with several prestigious awards like State Teacher Award, Mother Teresa Shiromani Award, Education Acumen Award, Eminent Citizens of India Award, Jewel of India Award, etc., etc., he is associated with numerous professional body and national and international repute like Institute of Engineers of India, Institute of Electricals and Electronic Engineers of India, Institute of Electricals and Electronics Engineers of USA, Life Member of Indian Society of Technical Education, New Delhi, Life Member of Solar Energy Society of India, a list goes on. Proficient in technical software, Dr. Tulsiram has widely traveled and visited many universities abroad as an expert lecturer on demand. Involved in policy making in academics and administration of various educational institutions, he has discharged his duties towards social responsibilities as well and organized and participated in several programs conducted for the benefit of less fortunate in the community and continue to do the same wherever he finds an opportunity. In sums and substance, friends, Dr. Tulsiram is such a versatile personality and the list of his achievement is such long that it is an uphill task to describe him in short time allotted to me for this purpose. With this, I seek immense pleasure in presenting to you former Vice Chancellor of Jawaharlal Nehru Technology University, Kakinada, and present Professor of Electricals and Electronic Engineering, JNTU Kukatpally, Hyderabad, Dr. Guddam Tulsiram Das.